Hello, my name's Walmart Killer, and I want to say welcome. I'm going to be doing a Let's Play of just, random pick spot in Portal 2. So, let's get it started, shall we? Hopefully this won't take too long to load. And hopefully you can hear my voice alright. Oh well, if you can't. Okay, and that creaky noise you might be hearing in the background, it's me rocking in my chair. I really need to oil that thing. It's screaming at me, oil can, oil can. And yes, this is the PC version, just in case you were wondering, whatever. Oh, okay, I'm right here.
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're going to need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
Oh, great. Okay, well, that's not going to help. Believe it or not, I've already beaten this game. I just can't remember anything because I'm, like, almost retarded, so. That goes up. Okay, let's do that. There we go. Ah! That's like nothing. Blah!
I'm telling them, keep your pants on. Alright, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
Nice. Okay, well. Let's see, go over there. Over there, here we go, let's see what this does. Okay. Alright, wait, no. Do I want to do that? Because it'll make me bounce up and then get... Yeah, that's good. There we go. Woohoo! Yeah! Now what? Piece of cake! I stomp you! Whoa! Uh-oh, this is where it gets tough. I remember this part now. This part's a vigil. I need that. Let's see here. Blah, blah. Oh, probably don't even need that there. Okay, there's that. Oh, look at that thing. Well, I can't shoot off there. Okay. Oh, wait, you can shoot off there. Haha! You're gonna go splat on that, and that'll enable me to jump. Just go ahead and jump. Okay, so if I jump off there, it'll come out there. But I think that'll work. Yeah! Aha! Alright, now what? I'm missing something. I'm missing something really, really easy. Something incredibly easy. I did this last time. I was stuck for a long time because I missed a really, really obvious, easy way to get up here. Oh, yeah.
If you're hearing this, it means you're taking a long time on the catwalk between tests. The lab boys say that might be a fear reaction. I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads who wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink bras... That sounds like projection.
Yeah, look at that thing. Oh, it's going crazy. Come here, you cube. Oh, no, 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 no. Come here. There we go. Holy crap, the thing's gone crazy. Oh, yeah, I gotta wash it off. Come here. Damn it. Let's clean you up, cube. Oh, just a touch of water and you're good, huh? Okay. Okay, so that brings that down, and that means that I gotta get me some more slime. Let's put blue right here. And we'll slime that again. Blah. There we go. Ha ha! Easy. Easy!
Why is so much science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the bottom on the way out because you are fired! you, test subject. You're doing fine. Yes, you. Box your stuff. Out the front door. Parking lot. Car. Goodbye.
Wow. What a nice guy he is. Alright, little spoiler, I guess plug your ears for a while.
The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
Oh, she's such a gem. Well, what I was going to say is that, minor spoiler here, a little bit. Of course, if you played this game up to this point, you know that GLaDOS, you end up beating her again by putting the retarded robot brain in her. And then that, of course, makes life really difficult for you because, well, retarded robot brain. And, yeah, now she's a potato, and I will hook up with her again soon. I just can't remember when, so... Yeah, hooray me. Alright. Damn it. Now what do I do? I know I gotta get on that in order to get launched over there, but I can't remember how to do it. Oh, yeah! There we go. Okay, so then I shoot on that. Okay, so it should be, that's a blue one, I think? Yeah. I always get those mixed up. Am I the only one? I always get my portals mixed up. Any of these do anything? Oh, there we go, yeah! Hit the switches without seeing them. Woohoo! Okay, time to leave. Oh, I remember this one now. Yeah, I kept getting launched off onto that thing over there and falling off and dying. Good times, good times. Oh, yeah.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing...
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you.
Nice.
So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best. Alrighty. And you're it.
Gotta get up.
Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related?
I wonder how many times they say science in this game. Seriously, how many times does that dude say science? Or anybody say science? Whether it's GLaDOS, what is his name? Wheaton or whatever. Little stupid-ass robot. Alright, so if I do that, I don't launch up high enough. So I think I gotta do another one of these. Yeah. Orange portal, here we go. And no, that does not work. Okay, fail. Balls. Maybe it's as simple as just going in here. Does it open up? I bet it does not. I bet it does not. Oh, crap-ticular, it opens up. Ass monkey. Alright, I bet there's nothing in here, though. Oh, this is where I pick up GLaDOS again, the potato. Okay, the potato's powering her. She's actually like, what, a Texas Instrument calculator? Ah, you bitch, that's what you get. That's what you get. You deserve to be a Texas Instrument calculator. You evil robot, you. I can't remember how to get up there. I knew, and then I forgot because, retarded, I guess. Okay, so if I jump down there, it's just going to want to launch me out way out to there. So that's not good because, you know, momentum carries. Okay, so... I just got to get onto that. That should do it. Maybe I just missed it before. Is that it? Yeah, I just missed it before. God, I suck.
Oh, hi. Say, you're good at murder. Oh, thanks. Did you feel that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode.
Ah, there's the bird.
Somebody doesn't disconnect him. I can't move. And unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace him. We're at an impasse. So what do you say? You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go.
I think I'd rather saw my own head off, I mean...
It generates 1.1 volts of electricity. I literally do not have the energy to lie to you. Even if I am lying, what do you have to lose? You're going to dump...
Shut up. Going to do some scheming. Here I go.
Where are we? How long have I been out? An extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up
fireball. I don't know how that just happened. Okay. That was a super fail, so we're going to try that again. Yay! Science! Aww, I gotta listen to all that again.
Oh, thanks.
Come on.
Did you feel that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is
Come on. Shut up. Shut up.
I can't move. And unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into
my body,
you're going to need me to replace him.
Shut up, GLaDOS. GLaDOS.
You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go. No
trick. Yeah, I stabbed you.
Do you have a multimeter? Never mind. The gun must be for magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go.
Okay, so there's that.
How long have I been out? That extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm
there
going
go.
To fry this.
I don't know why that was so hard for me. Jeez.
Burn up in the atomic fireball that little idiot is going.
Ooh, you getting ready to cuss there, GLaDOS? Or GLaDOS, whatever.